The William Penn football team was back on its home turf last Saturday, facing St. Xavier. William Penn was trying to regain its momentum after having its four-game winning streak snapped the week before. First quarter, and William Penn is up 7-6 with more than 5 minutes to go. That's when Oskaloosa's own Sam Tweed takes off for 25 yards and the score. Tweed would finish the day with 107 yards. Then on the very next drive, St. X quarterback John Rose has all day to hook up with wide receiver Randall Wells with a 42-yard bomb. The Cougars are trailing 14-13, and Penn would keep it that way. Statesmen QB Tyler Hafner then shows off his range, dialing up wideout Jatavius Stewart, who then breaks a couple of ankles on a 46-yard scamper. Stewart finds pay dirt, and the home team is up 21-13 to end the first quarter. Moving to the third quarter, and Penn's defense comes up big when Rose's pass is intercepted by Deshaun Conley on the Navy and Gold's 13-yard line. That turnover sets up another Hafner-Stewart strike. In the corner of the end zone, number 11 shows you how concentration can land you in the highlights. Penn ties up the game 34-all with 3 minutes left in the third. Fast forward to the fourth with more than 10 minutes left in the game, and St. X is back in Penn's red zone. The visitors get tricky when Rose hands off to backup quarterback Mark Stryjak, who finds Nick DeBenedetti on a 13-yard slant route, and the Cougars are up 48-34. With their backs against the wall, the Statesmen stick with the air attack. On a 3rd and 6, Penn is on his 36-yard line when Hafner absorbs a blow, but not before getting the ball off to his favorite target on the day. Stewart keeps the drive alive on a 23-yard grab. Then 4 plays later, the soft touch from Hafner, and Stewart is having one of the best games of his life. Penn back in the hunt, down 48-40 after the 28-yard catch with 6 minutes left in regulation. After a quick 4-and-out thanks to Penn's defense, Hafner is back under center at Penn's 40. Number 12 finds Stewart jetting along the sidelines, and no one is catching this kid. Stewart notches his 5th touchdown of the day, and Penn is down 48-46 with more than a minute to go. WP's 2 2-point conversions were stopped, but Penn gets the ball back on an onside kick. With 14 seconds left on the clock, freshman Antti Rogic lines up for a 38-yard field goal. The ball is snapped, and it's wide right. Penn falls in this nail-biter for the 2nd week in a row. The Statesmen are now 5-3 on the year and 1-1 in the Mid-State Football Association Midwest League. The Navy and Gold will hit the road this weekend, heading to Olivet Nazarene. Kickoff is set at noon. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Jason Madison.